effects of more Resident Evil. I don't remember what I was doing. Oh, it looks so lively. Oh my god. Fucking. Okay, there goes my ammo. What were you reaching for, buddy? Oh. I guess it was a good thing I took all those bullets. Son of a- Nope. Why'd you gotta do that? It's too bad. What the fuck was that? Anywho. Let's do this. Fucking.
Ethan.
What? Wait.
Ethan?
What?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn. She did this.
I'm back in that house.
Is she? Now what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. Alright? You find her, you stop her.
Track, you seem so nice.
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Wait, so Jack and... Oh. Wait, does that mean I'm connected?
Stay away from him. Why?
He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my
mom. Remember? Mia, how?
There's no time.
What?
You have to get out of here and find her. Here. This.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill him, bitch.
Mia! No!
Oh.
is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Come on, just die already. Son of a... Oh, crap. Aha! Wait. No. Oh, crap. No. How are you not dead? Special bullets.
What was I supposed to do?
Stay away! No, you don't! Stay back!
Oh, okay, yeah, come here, little rat.
No, stop!
Bring your ass over here, you mine. What? I knew it was you. I knew it was fucking you. Dang you all to hell. Okay. Closer. Back off. Back off, Evelyn. What's happening? What is happening? What the freak is happening? Is this supposed to throw me out of the house? What? Nope. Can I not roll away? What? What in the hell? Oh my god.
I just wanted a family.
Well, you can't have it. I keep thinking I'm dying, but I'm not. What the? Come on. what? Right in the face. Where's my wife? Is she dead? Jeez. That is it over?
Salvation.
Wait, unless you guys are gonna kill me. No, no, because I killed Evan, so I should be safe. Right? What's your name? If you're Pierce, that'd be hilarious.
I'm Redfield.
What?
Glad we found you.
What?
The fuck took you guys so long?
What? Why are you so small? Shit, she was huge. Oh, yay!
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Damn right.
Did I?
Do I keep my arm?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Umbrella.
But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. All this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
What happened to Lucas?
Hey guys, this is Yoji Yugi, and I just wanted to thank you guys for reaching the end of this video. Make sure to hit that subscribe button for more content. And as always, good luck, gamers.